Wiggins. Wiggins for three. Nowitzki. And Harrison
Barnes. We talk about during our broadcast is, you know, so many people give Karl Anthony Towns the nod as being Minnesota's best player, and I'm not saying that isn't the case, but when you talk to the Minnesota Timberwolves coaching staff, they say Andrew Zimmer has endeared himself to so many fans here, and I'm one of them. Ricky's one of my all-time favorite Timberwolves players. I mean, he just
wears his heart on his sleeve.
We get both in isolation at the elbows, out on the perimeter. They just let him take people off the dribble.
Dallas,
great basket cut.
Towns draws the double team. Gets around the double team, trying to feed it. The target center agrees with him. Barnes has it knocked away from behind by Wes Matthews. Bounce pass to...
Well, that's why you have three referees, because, you know, you can't see everything from every angle. Young players, they've heard foul your shot so much that if you shoot a perimeter jump shot, I'm contesting and releasing because I want to get layups, and I think you kill people. So it really is about scouting. That top five list or not, but...
I have a tough time disagreeing with it. The one that I would say, I don't know if it was as athletic as measuring underneath. No, Barnes with the floor of the basketball.
That was good action by Minnesota, though. Got Towns into an isolation on a duck in. Difficult to double team Towns off of that action.
Barnes. Towns goes to work on Nowitzki.
Another one to Jabstick.